angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. By once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me, oh let me redeem, oh redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chance. Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? I'm not just trying to get you back on me. Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Cause someone in the front row spilled a drink, and walking around naked while photographers snap pics of my peen, then claiming I was a victim of shrinkage. My manager told me to make a song to apologize. He told me to act like my life is hard so people empathize. Then he said to look at the camera and make sad papito guys, cause it would make my teen girlfriend feel bad for me.
Hey, when I publicly say I'm sorry, everyone will instantly forgive me. And once they do that, I can get away with anything. So once I've said I'm sorry, I did bad, I can't go back to being a douchebag.
Could seduce a hot mom and talk her into intercourse. Tell her to leave her husband for me and cause her to get divorced. Then when I bail, it's okay as long as I express remorse. I'm forgiven for ruining her
punch your bum in the tummy. And I could eat your food if it's yummy. While these fries are good, I could even kick someone's baby. As long as I breathe and I feel regret, I could beat an old man with a baguette. Just a Star Wars, the Force Awakens. Now I'll tweet out spoilers of how it ends.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Don't do it. No.
Sorry, Kylo, what the fuck? Now put my head back on you, stupid schmuck.
If I was a black man, you would be my hoe. Or maybe an Asian so that we could eat egg rolls. I could be a Mexican and dress like a cholo. But I'm just a white Canadian that looks like a lesbo. It's cool. Now I'll make a wish on these magic golden shoes. A gypsy sold them to me, said they'd make wishes come true. Say hello to a Negro in 3, 2, damn.
I want to be everything I'm not. That's why I say swag a lot. I wish I was a black man so these huge shoes would fit. Or maybe an Asian to explain my baby dick. I could be a Mexican, Selena told me so. But I'm a white Canadian who looks like a lesbo. And it really blows.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Can I hang with you? Being a minority is all I wanna do. I like to say swag, I heard you guys do too.
Why the fuck you whispering? Get the hell out of here, dude!
Justin! Justin! I need to talk to Justin!
What's the deal, Doc? I was hanging with my new friends.
I ran some tests, it turns out you're a girl, man!
But I'm with Selena, does that make me a lesbian?
Exactly!
That explains why I can't find my cock. It was just small, I thought. Turns out I'm your girlfriend. Because I'm not a bro. That's why we've never had sex. I got nothing below. I'm actually a lesbian. The doctor told me so. So if you want a scissor, girl, just let me know. I'll scissor you for show. Now that I know that I'm